punches it ahead. Heischer into the zone. This is settled by Johansson. Plays it across. Heischer scores!
This is going to get the Devils in the right direction in Akanji, but I will tell you, comebacks like this can go a long way for your psyche, for your mentality, and to start believing in yourselves again. And Mikko Heischer on a great play from Marcus Johansson gets them their first overtime win of the season as the Devils come back from a 4-1 deficit and win it 5-4 in overtime. Broken play, puck comes right to Marcus Johansson, and what a pass. Look at the effort from Mikko Heischer as he stays with that puck as he goes sprawling to the ice and puts it past Marc-Andre Fleury.